late because I always do. My train, I'm certain, left the station just when it was due. I must have read the morning paper going into town, and having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I made my desk around a quarter after nine, with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day before you. My seventh cigarette at 2:30. And at the time I never even noticed I was blue. I must have kept on dragging through the business of the day, without really knowing anything, I hid a part of me away. And five, I must have left. In its usual frame, the day before you came. I must have opened my front door at 8:00 or so, stopped along the way to buy some Chinese food to go. I'm sure I had my dinner watching something on TV. There's not, I think, a single episode of Dallas that I didn't see. I must have gone to bed around 9:45. So I like to be in bed by then. I must have read a while the latest one by Marilyn French on something outside. It's funny, but I had no sense of living without aim the day before you came.
I'm town that's good to me. Oh yeah, say I got a woman river town good to me.
time when people used to go to see animals in cages. Now we've become the show. Reality is fulfilled. Work double if you fail. The end of the world is at age. Sorry. Packed in the limousine.